Oh, you know what? Today is the first day of fall, and for many Oregonians, it means it's time to head to the local pumpkin patch or even the family farm.
Well, today, Joe V is with one family that's been farming in Tualatin for 150 years, and he joins us live with more from the Harvest Festival at Lee Farms. Hi, Joe.
Yeah, good morning, guys. Back with Carrie Lee Hoffman and her friendly assistant right here. Lee Farms, their annual Harvest Festival, getting underway. They've been farming in Tualatin since 1869, so they know a little something about the farming biz. Now, this is the time of year we're all looking for that cool pumpkin to put on our front porch here. You grow your pumpkins. You've got a whole area that you can go out to the pumpkin patch.
Yes.
Or you can get one that's already been pre-cut. What are some of the different kind of varieties that we're looking at here?
So we have our Cinderella here. Okay. This is really good for baking, and so is our Blue Doll.
So that's one you could actually make a pie
out of. So the Cinderella, the Blue Doll, and the Long Island Cheese Wheel are really, really good for baking, cooking, all sorts
of stuff. The Long Island Cheese Wheel. Okay. Yes. And then the other ones are just more decorative, right?
Yes. Yep.
And what is going on with this guy, right? Is this some sort of, you know, I don't know,
he's
skin
called,
disease? What do we got going on
he's
here?
He's called a knucklehead.
Okay, well, I've been called the same thing.
Yeah.
All right, so let's walk over this way, because one of the great things about, you know, the Harvest Festival is there's all sorts of fun activities for the family. We showed you the bounce pillows earlier. You can go on the hayride. And then you have some animals. You can see some cute little critters.
Yes, absolutely.
Live and in living color. And that's what we're going to do right here. So what's this area that we're in right now?
So this is our baby area. We have our baby chicks and, of course, our baby cows.
Baby chicks over there. And we got calves right here. So we're going to do a little feeding time right here. All right. Show me how we do this, buddy. Is that...
So we hold the bottle up so they don't get any air in there. And then you can feed that red
one right there. Who's looking for some? All right. I got
that.
Well, what about you, young man? Here we go. No, you know it's free food. I'm not using. Okay, there we go. Oh, now we're cooking. Well, see, now this one's getting jealous. Yeah, you had your chance. Okay, you had your chance. All right. So tell the folks at home. You know, when are you open? I guess it's 7 days a week, right? But there's certain hours depending on when you come.
Yep, there's certain hours. So we're open 7 days a week. The shop and bakery are open from 9 to 6 every day, and then the farm grounds and activities during the weekdays is noon to 6, and on weekends, the farm grounds and activities are 9 to 6.
Can I say this one right here?
I think he's a little jealous.
Oh yeah, well, I offered the bottle earlier and then kind of backed off.
Yeah.
And now you want some of this, right? Okay. Well, this is, you know, there you go. All right, here. Can I share a little bit?
Yes, you have to.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, da baby.
This looks like me, guys, when I was wolfing down those pumpkin donuts. That'll wrap it up with Lee Farms, although I don't think they're quite as messy eaters.
No.
I think that little one next to you is about to go over those hay bales there to get some more.
Give me that bottle back.
That is such a great place for the family.
Love it.